so far at training. I'm working on my elements, my tosses, and my masteries, which are cool little tricks throughout your routines. And you're supposed to have about like 3 to 4 masteries throughout all your apparatus, so I'm working on those.
How do you feel going into your senior season?
I'm actually really excited. I really want to compete already, but you know, there's still 5 more months to improve, and I can't wait to see what's to come.
What are you looking forward to next season? It's Olympic year.
Definitely to the Rio Olympics, because that's definitely an amazing event, and just to be a senior, because that's when you're competing at the highest level of gymnastics throughout the whole world.
Great, thank you.
Thank you.